Right now, fire officials trying to figure out the cause of a fire at a Leon Valley apartment complex. That fire actually happened about 10:30 this morning on Forest Meadow Street near Evers Road. Firefighters able to put out that blaze in about an hour. Officials say at least four units were destroyed, leaving those residents without a home. Still no word on what caused this fire.